The vast majority of people we see do not have surgery.
Most office visits do not end in surgery, or even the recommendation of surgery.
If patients are suffering from pain and dysfunction, they don't need to just simply accept it.
There's no need to live in chronic pain. Your life can be made better.
If things aren't working, you find somebody who can try to help you work through, why not?
The things that we have going on in orthopedics today allows us to really get people back to where they need to be.